One, two, three, four.
Eliminate. Eliminate knows what a woman wants.
Let's get this party started.
A man who has goals.
My goal in life is to do as many ladies as I could possibly do.
A man who's not afraid of his feelings.
The only thing I care about is to just do her, you know?
But really, a woman wants a man who can dance.
I could do that. You get behind the girl, you start going like this.
Three get the axe, one gets the date.
What, like, that's hard?
Next, Eliminate.
Eliminate.
One, two, three, four.
I'm Thelma. I'm from Puerto Rico, and I am your 100% hot Latin mamacita. When guys first see me, they look at my back. It's all about the booty. I do yoga. Basically, it keeps my mind in serenity and my body in tune. I'm looking for a guy that, besides being good looking, he has qualities of an adventurer, free-minded spirit, and also has some spiritual depth to himself.
I met the guys at Cafe des Artistes. I thought it was a cool place to meet. It's very warm, and it feels like home. So it will give them an opportunity to actually be real and be themselves.
I plan on separating myself from the rest of the crowd by just being myself and having a good time.
My name is Matt. I'm a commodities broker.
Hi.
Hi. How you doing?
Good. Your name?
Matt.
Matt.
Yeah, what's your name?
Thelma.
When I saw Matt, I was so excited. He's just so my type.
When I walked up and saw her, I don't know, she's kind of got a little bit of a Britney Spears look to her.
I work at Home Depot. I work from 10 to 6:30 every day. Between that and school, I meet no women. That's why I'm here on the show.
My name is Brandon Neep. I used to be in the Navy.
Hi, how you doing?
How are you?
You look beautiful.
Thank you. What's your name?
Brandon.
Brandon was just real. I like his energy.
My goal in life is to do as many ladies as I could possibly do. And I think that's been my goal since I was 16. My name is Andre, and I'm an actor, and I'm a ladies' man.
Hi,
hey, nice to meet you. Andre.
Andre.
What's your name?
Thelma.
Thelma, nice to meet you.
Andre reminds me of Arnold Schwarzenegger.
I like to surf, and I like long walks on the beach. I like to hold hands and collect shells.
My name is Blake St. John. I am a singer, a songwriter, a waiter, and I'm just learning to play the bass. How you doing? I'm Blake.
Blake, I'm Thelma. Nice
handshake. Going on there.
You got it.
Blake is just like this handsome, hunky, awesome guy.
Let's get this party started. Then let's have a drink.
Yeah, let's do it.
First of all, you guys, I'm from Puerto Rico, just in case don't know.
I get better here or Puerto Rico?
Well, it's totally different. Puerto Rico's Caribbean, it's an island, it's a different attitude, it's all laid back.
So how do you say beautiful?
No, you tell me, how do you say beautiful?
Bonita.
There you go.
There you go.
I got a question for all of you guys. Okay, I want to know
what you know
about Puerto Rico.
Santo Domingo is the capital.
Santo Domingo?
Right or wrong?
You are so wrong and way off at San Juan.
Nice, let me get that drink.
It's obvious that it's the 53rd state in the Constitution that is in debate.
Okay, what do you know about Puerto Rico?
I'm thinking sports. I have an awesome soccer team.
Puerto Rico don't have a soccer team.
And,
we have a baseball team and a basketball team.
Cuba.
Okay.
I know it's not part of the United States, but like.
Yeah, it is.
But like, they don't want to be part of the United States.
Well, obviously, the women come beautiful from there.
Oh, well, thank you.
I don't care about Puerto Rico. I don't really care about where she's from. Really, the only thing I care about, you know, is to take Thelma, get out of here, go rent a hotel room and just do her, you know?
I want to know a little bit about you guys. What you do, what's so authentic about you?
I just recently moved to Hollywood to be an actor. And
from where? Oh, no
from
kidding.
Jersey.
I think you're from Bloodsport anyways.
Whoa.
Yeah, he's from Bloodsport.
It is amazing.
Who are you with?
Bloodsport.
Really?
This is the Van Damme
third battle.
I was in Bloodsport.
Okay, you guys. I'm sorry. Cool, you guys got to back out because I want to see a little move action here.
Yeah.
So, Andrew, show up. No, not the J-Lo move. Just give me like one of those kicks.
Yeah.
Looks like he's dressed ready to do this thing, too. He knew it.
Yeah, all right. Let's give it up for Andrew.
Nice.
Yo, I'm a kickboxer master, and watch this kick. He was, no.
I've seen five-year-old girls kick better in soccer than that.
When he did the kick, I thought he might be working with the small people. knocking over midgets and stuff. But I believe he couldn't kick anything over besides that.
The floor is yours.
All right, my name is Brandon. Obviously, you know that. I'm 23. I work at Home Depot Warehouse. Was in the Navy for a while.
Uh-huh.
It's cool. I mean, where else can you go for like a 6-month vacation? You get paid to do it.
I'm an antique dealer. I'm from Connecticut.
A what dealer?
Antique dealer.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I'm from Connecticut. I like my martinis dirty.
I see that.
Antique dealer?
Yeah.
What else do you
deal
like
these
dirty?
Shirts?
That's nothing. Everything else is clean. I just like my martinis dirty. I keep one thing dirty. That's my vice. That's my martinis. And that's it. Everything else is clean.
I hope Blake gets really drunk and passes out. Yeah. He's like drinking martinis like there's no tomorrow.
I'm a commodities broker.
Commodities broker. What's that? Never heard of that.
I buy and sell like futures contracts,
uh-huh.
Which is like crude oil, corn, soybeans.
Oh, Matt. What a cute, wholesome boy. But how boring are you, man?
Matt seems kind of dumb. He's not saying what he wants to say. He's nervous, he's uncomfortable. She's gonna see right through that and know he has no personality going for him.
Would you all guess my age?
21,
23.
18. Oh, come on.
$1, Bob.
You look too mature to be 18.
Drop down, 20, right now, cadet. We'll do that later.
Say about my age, 23, 24.
23, 24?
20.
20? Okay. No, actually, I'm 31.
Nice.
Yes.
You look good.
I love older women.
When she said she was 31, I was cool with that. She could teach me something.
I feel like I'm a little mature for my age, so I'm glad that she's an older woman.
Tell me about your deep secrets.
Oh, my deep ones. One time in Vegas.
You've been deep in the water.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like what she said about the age difference. Yeah, yeah. Me and my mom are so close. Like, we're best friends. Uh-huh. I tell mom everything. First thing I ever had sex with, I bring home to my mom. That's how close we are.
Cool. Yeah.
I think she would have no problem with 31-year-old at all. As long as I'm happy, she's happy, vice versa. I'm a big mama anyway.
Brandon's mother would be proud of being any woman younger than herself because that's the older woman he's been with.
So your mama raised you well?
No, definitely.
What do you think about these two guys talking while you're talking to me? Like, they don't care what you're saying.
I apologize.
Do you think they're more interested in dating one another than actually getting a date with me?
I hope that's totally fine.
Sexy man.
Like Matt, where like acting out as if they were having a date of their own. I didn't like that. They were totally unrespectful. You're talking to him.
Because I didn't.
While I'm paying attention to someone else. That
but
is rude.
I didn't ask the question.
Okay, but you offered to give me an answer first.
I don't
and then
know.
You like,
forget about that. It's just me and you talk.
Ah, you see, moving in.
If I were to switch seats.
Go ahead. You guys can go switch seats. You can sit over
okay.
there.
Somewhere. No, actually, I want you to
do
be so, you. You can interrupt. You
that's
can
how, that's what
do
I was
flips.
Doing.
You can do whatever you want, because otherwise I'm not getting the essence of who
right.
you are.
Right, well, that's what I was doing.
So that's beautiful.
I was letting them be themselves. I think he's full of crap.
Coming up, who will Thelma cut first?
Matt is going to get cut because he hasn't really said much.
Blake.
I think I got this game on checkmate. My strategy is something you cannot understand. Let me quote Skeletor when I say, you can never comprehend my power.
Eliminate.
Who do you think Thelma will eliminate first? Andre, Blake, Brandon, or Matt?
All right, cadets. It's that time when I get to eliminate one of you. I like you all. You're all very good looking guys. But unfortunately, I felt like one of you was not really into me or didn't want to be here at all. I felt like one of you wanted to be with someone else, maybe another one of the guys that's in here. So for that reason, even though you're so good looking, and I wish it would have been different, but I have to make my choice. And the one that goes is you, Matt.
Oh, whatever. You're not all that anyways.
It's okay.
She doesn't really even have a nice body, so. I would have liked to have, you know, won against the other guys, but no sweat off my back.
He has great physical qualities, but he's too young, he's too naive, and that's why he's bye-bye.
I thought he'd get cut and he got cut.
Maybe she wanted somebody a little bit more energetic, but that's not me, so she can take her ass back to Puerto Rico for all I'm concerned.
Let's get ready to rumble and go in this limo ride. Absolutely. We're gonna have a great time. Have some dinner, and then we're gonna go dancing. Thank you. I wanna know how much they know about a woman, because they're all so young and cute. Salud.
Salud to them.
Thank you for joining me in this. I got a threesome now, woo. I'm drinking for that.
Yeah.
Well, now you're rather quick there.
It's only seven. What are you gonna be doing in
the eight? An early bird.
Eight.
I believe I'll be doing some salsa.
I told him that he should hold off because he'd be in a coma by eight.
Since you guys are making an issue of my age and all that stuff, what, I mean, what's the oldest woman you've ever dated?
Well, I was at the strip club and I meet the stripper and she's like 30 plus, you know. You know, I watch her dance and, you know, it's working out. And I take her home and, you know, it works out. She was very giving, you know.
In which ways was she given?
Sexually. Yeah.
Well, she's a stripper. She has all the right moves, yeah. Right? Do you think that she had a lot of baggage, like experience with man?
Yeah, I think so.
She was, didn't, like, that bother you or scare you?
Well, no, that was the whole idea. Like, she's a pro, you know? So, you know, I want to date somebody who knows what they're doing. Like,
so they can teach you.
Exactly.
Andre and his story with the older women was kind of sleazy.
Film was looking for more than just sexual things to teach somebody. It was way off mark and it was way out of line.
How can you seduce a woman? Like, what would be your pointer? Like, something that you think no other guy would do that you would do to have a woman, like, totally into you?
I'm a big dancer, so I'd use that somewhere along the lines. I mean, we can go dancing whenever, but when it's closed doors, it's just not salsa anymore. I'm like, I can move really good, so I think that's a good seductive thing that I can do.
I could do that. You go to a club, you get behind the girl, you start going like this. What, like, that's hard?
You start kissing right there. Right there.
Oh, you're kissing there. Really? Together, you're grabbing her there.
Right there, maybe go, and I'll go down. Like this.
Yeah. That tickles. Look, I got goosebumps. Look. Ah! Look at it. Are you catching this?
Andre was trying to bite her. I don't know what he was trying to do, but it was a tool move.
So was that right?
You gave me goosebumps. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good spot.
Is
a lot of girls like that. We got out of the limo and we went to Hollywood and Vine to have a little food and to continue on our drinking and conversation.
How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. Your hair looks terrible, though. Did I ever say
that? You know, I guess a Zach Morris thing going, dude. It's kind of cool.
I don't know. Vegan suave with a dirty martini.
A little martini?
I usually know. He's a wild one.
Now it looks better.
Exactly.
His hair was a mess. The kid's face is, I don't know, discombobulated.
Your hair is down here, and that's for fun. And that's like I told you, you know, it preserves the flavor.
Looks like
it has
Sonic
nothing to do with actually having it in your face.
Doesn't
you
look like Sonic the Hedgehog, though? With the spiky hair.
Sonic the Hedgehog, that was good.
What do they call those in Spanish it's called erizo de mar. Is that a sea urchin?
It's anything.
It gets
blowfish.
The face
that
blows up like this and
puts
the
part in
your
hair.
Don't
stroke
it. That's the best thing I've ever done.
Thank you.
Fucking shrimp.
I have one. It's not a shrimp. It's a chicken.
What is it?
Mm-hmm. After like 20 martinis, the kid's just sitting there like...
All right, you guys, I'm about to make a choice again. So I want to know from you, who do you think deserves to stay and who would you boot out?
Actually, I was thinking to get rid of me.
Why?
Trying to catch traffic?
Why should I get rid of you?
Well...
That's cool. He's being honest.
Yeah, he's cool.
Totally, yeah. I think you should get rid of me because I think at this point I'm really useless.
You're not, dude. Just go with your thing.
Let me play the sad tune
I want
for
some
him.
Cheese.
Okay.
No, cheese.
All right.
No cheese tune or anything. Hopefully I get cut this round because I live right down the block, you know? It'd be great.
Hey, back on yourself, right?
Who should I eliminate?
I can't pick one of these guys. I can't take one of them.
Okay,
I can take that.
I have to make a choice, so I'm gonna walk away and think about it and then come back and give you an answer.
Who will Thelma cut next?
I think Blaze can get eliminated. You know what? He is too drunk for comfort. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
You know what I liked about this restaurant is I had a couple of martinis here and I thought they were spectacular. As a matter of fact, I thought they were gorgeous. I didn't even know if I could hold them long enough. The fact that I had to drink them so quick because this restaurant was so darn good.
Eliminate. Who is Thelma going to eliminate next? Andre, Blake, or Brandon?
Guys, this has been amazing, but one of you has to go. And I still don't know. You got me confused. I want to give you a chance to redeem yourself. Do you really want me to cut you? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess he has made the decision for me. And I thank you so much for being here.
Sure. Thank you.
My boy, I had fun.
It's been great.
I hope I can see you again.
I'm sure we can do it again sometime.
You got it.
I don't see the chemistry between me and her. And it'd be a waste of my time and hers to even continue this nonsense, you know?
I guess Andre felt intimidated by the other guys, and he felt like it was time for him to go.
He should break up a long time ago. I'm surprised it lasted this long.
I was happy that he decided to take himself out of the game, because that just saved me for another round.
It's been a great date, and she's been great. It just doesn't seem like the type of girl I want to be involved with.
This is round three, and I'm taking the boys with me to Blue. We're walking down Hollywood Boulevard, and I want to see the moves on these two.
Blake's outfit was ridiculous. He's wearing a leather jacket and a cheetah shirt. It's stupid, period.
She had a killer outfit that just summed her up in like a cliff note to the whole novel of War and Peace.
What would you do to end this night and blow my mind? Tell me something that will automatically convince me that you're the guy I want to have a second date with.
As soon as my dancing goes, you're going to see that. Then you're going to realize that I'm very mature. I can dance well, mature. I have good measurements of everything. You're going to
take
your mother right now.
I'll throw it on the roof.
You will?
Yeah, I'll wait till he does his mature thing, and then after that, I'll pick this car up and throw it on the roof.
Do it. I want to see a truck. When Thelma asked him, what can you do to blow me away, he said pick up a truck. He's drunk off his ass. He isn't always talking about. He's gone.
Well, let's get ready to dance.
Me and Thelma were dancing very hot, and I don't think he can stand the hot. I think he had to get out of the kitchen.
He was seriously trying to get my attention at that point. But I just didn't go for his moves. They were way out there for me.
I remember spinning around. I dipped there a couple times, hardcore dipping, because that's how I like to do it.
There was no control. And then he almost drops me to the floor.
Blake was doing this clapping and everything. It looks like he was doing the chicken dance. You're here to dance, not do a folk dance.
I did start doing a salsa clap. The only salsa move I know, and the clap thing I know gets the crowd going.
Will it be Blake or Brandon? Thelma's final cut is next.
Unlimited.
Okay, guys, this has been a lot of fun, but it's the moment of truth. I have to get rid of one of you. And, I choose to get rid of you, Blake.
Nice.
Wait, let me explain.
No, you don't have to.
The Brad Pitt look. He has nothing on you. But your attitude, honey, you're 28. You're the oldest of these guys. But you act like you're 16. Grow up, work on that, and then maybe in the future, we can see each other again.
It's cool, because I'm not going to grow up, never going to grow up, not going to change for anybody but myself, and maybe the woman I'm going to marry, but in the meantime, I got a martini with my name on it, and thank you. Have a sparkling evening. You have a great time. You all have a good time together.
Thank you.
I'll catch you on the flip side. Peace in the middle. Later.
Bye.
I think she decided to stay with Brandon because she decided that I wasn't her style, which is cool, and I would like to go have a martini.
Brandon, I chose you because you're totally adorable. You're honest, you're pure, you have style, you got class, and you know how to treat a lady.
You're beautiful. Can I go have a martini now?
So, are you ready to take me to mom?
Yes, I am.
Thank you for being so wonderful.
Beautiful.